Hello and welcome back to 40 Historical Files. Victorian post-mortem photos did exist, no one denies that, however, there are some of these photographs labeled as such, but were, in fact, living people. We'll be right back.
And with that, we finish today's video. Interesting, right? Leave us in the comments which photo you liked the most and why. We will be happy to know. We see you in the next one.